A new project is underway in Suamico to help preserve wildlife. Construction crews are digging trenches and making room for a new northern pike wetland at Barkhausen Waterfowl Preserve. The project is designed to help the ecosystem in Brown County grow. NBC 26's Raquel Lamel has more.
If you've been near Barkhausen Waterfowl Preserve in the last week, this probably sounds familiar.
These impoundments were created initially in 1940s, and over time there's been some erosion, some muskrat damage and things, and they've begun to fail.
Work being done in the park to improve the wetlands, hoping to draw in more birds as well as provide breeding grounds for the fish that use the area for spawning.
Projects like this are important because without doors like these leading into spawning grounds, the pike population would be drastically impacted.
Those wetlands are critical for spawning success. Lineville Road basically is just a road ditch, and there's not a lot of good habitat for those fish to spawn in.
Northern pike come up from the bay in the spring, but ditches are unstable and the eggs don't always survive. This construction helps make sure the population can grow.
We've had some years up to 40 or 50,000 young of the year that have been produced on these sites.
This project is being funded through four different grants.
This is ultimately going to enhance the waterfowl resting, breeding areas within our county, as well as the other species that are included.
The construction work is expected to be completed sometime next week. In Suamico, Raquel Lamel, NBC 26.
Once construction crews leave the site, it will sit until next spring when crews start to plant grass and vegetation in the area. And after a year of growth, by spring 2016, the spawning grounds will be open.